You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
Thank you. those treks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. But why? It's like some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for?
Gilded figures, servants of the Sun Queen. There's no record of these kinds of rituals in ancient Yamatai. Unless it was erased from the texts. have been built in honor of her priestesses.
Incredible.
are! Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert!
Let's move inside!
Probably put us on deck for you later. What do you think they use it for?
What? Radio tower?
Yeah.
Still working, right?
What? Help me out here!
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the Queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense. But what can be the cause of such whispers? Is this how she controls her people? By engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her. Yet, I also sense fear. Her people are treated with fairness, taxed reasonably, and are well protected by her storm god. No wonder some of them even pray to her. It's as if she were more than just a queen to them. Spreading discontent through her people may well be a harder task than I imagine.
Mortar and pestle, probably used for preparing medicinal herbs. There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
Lara, are you there?
Reyes, did you find Sam?
We're still on the trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Get out of the intruder!
bad feeling about this.
I'm telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Yeah, she's cute, huh? Yeah, it's Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old. And smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the lock, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the lock, right? And this thing comes looming at me, looming out of the water it was. So I give it a real Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off, and I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
All right, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got it.
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut.
Is he coming back?
Dr. James? I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. Discover
the world-renowned archaeologist, fish. Mr. Dr. James Whitman.
Breeds of fish.
It's just a fish. It's
I
fine.
Know it's just
We're
a
gonna
fish.
Be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that one of your father's decks. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
Mm. That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara. Pull yourself together. They're counting on you.
This coin probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
Damn it!
surprised they even work after so many years.
are there?
Only one from a new wreck.
Period coin minted in the late 17th century. It could have come from any number of old wrecks on this island.
Thank you.
this bunker? World War II era. Probably Japanese.
Just leave me. Please. Just kill me now.
Go to hell.
Expedition Field Report. Despite loss of two cargo ships to intense storms, the expedition has made landfall. We've established a communication center high in the mountains, and coastal base construction has commenced. Initial surveys have revealed several possible excavation sites. The island is much larger than we originally anticipated, and layered with many centuries of history. The task of identifying the source of the storms will be long and arduous. But if we succeed in our mission here, our victory in this war will be certain.
Light her up! Die!
Are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
The rest of them are dead. This is for the best. I watched from the cliffs as their makeshift boat was tossed and turned by the storms. The clouds looked like a hand upon the water, desperately clawing at their doomed boat. None survived the wrath of the storm. I observed it carefully. The storm was localized and sudden. And just as suddenly, it was gone. And this is the most interesting detail. It didn't seem random. I sensed emotion, something deliberate. I don't know what's happening on this island, not yet. But if I ever hope to escape, I must understand this phenomenon. Now my real work begins.
Work after all this.